Well, good morning, everybody. It's Dr. A back in the garden, and boy, this is some garden. This is the University of Georgia Trial Gardens, and I spent a few days and a few months and a few hours here. But this morning, I want to show you something really special. Every year, we trial caladiums, and they just keep getting better. These are all from a company called Classic Caladiums, probably one of the finest breeders of caladiums in the world. Now, we know caladiums tolerate shade, and they're terrific plants for that. And look how beautiful these are, and these are sitting in full sun. Right now, I'm showing you one called Clowning Around. And as I go over here a wee bit, this one's called Just Saucy. Isn't that cool? But let me just get a couple of others. As I walk through this bed, over here is one called Bold and Beautiful. And look at this spectacular caladium here, Bottle Rocket. These caladiums are spectacular. They still work in the shade, don't get me wrong. We happen to be looking at those that tolerate full sun, and don't they fit beautifully into anybody's garden, including this one. Come garden with me, come get a few caladiums, let's have fun.